Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Had to remember if I was starting anew or just picking up where we left off. Alright, so last time we gunned through here.
Must be a secret shimmer.
Can I shoot all these boxes? Oh, nice. It's hard to aim. You know, I'm really wondering now about the physics of how Barret's gun arm works. Like, where are all these shells coming from? We can see them leaving. Handgun, so
you really want to throw down with me? Check out this shit right here.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, another one in the bag.
I don't know, just go this way or there's more. Oh man, there's both ways. Okay, this one's just an item. You include all these Shinra boxes that I can shoot. I don't like the amount of items. And you know, this many items is kind of like boss fight material.
Alright. How long it take them to build all this beneath our feet?
Those ways, guess we gotta go up.
Man, you think they dug halfway to hell? Ain't no thanks. And don't come back.
Ah! Okay, cool. 2 mega potions. That's nice. You hear growling from behind the door.
You going down, one way or another. See ya. Ah! Ooh, gotta love
it. Oh yeah, take out the bloodhound. I can't imagine climbing a ladder with one hand like that. I like that there's some destructible environment now that only Barret can clear. A healing cark net? I don't know, it looks like some kind of necklace. Necklaces go here? No. That imparts peace of mind to the wearer, increases the effectiveness of healing item spells. Whenever it decides it's close enough to start fighting. I don't know why he's missing, but...
Check out this shit right here. Oh yeah, another one in the
acquired
back.
The maximum fury ability. I just have to see, because this weapon keeps leveling up. I have no idea. Finished off everybody. This is an entrance. Nope.
Just no escape in the mist there.
Oh, good thing this one's broke. Glad I thought to shoot these. There's a lot of goodies in them.
Tifa! Hey, Tifa!
I'm not intending to shoot you, but
I got you.
All right, probably not that way.
Sorry.
I can't jump.
much.
Thanks.
All right. Gotta go find Wedge. Come on.
I wonder which one of these I'm supposed to go to. Or if it even matters. Do all three of you lead to like the same spot? Alright, here's an item.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah.
Kind of his whole thing. I'd be concerned if he didn't shoot his way in here. What spells do you know? Thunder. That's not working. I feel like they're weak to ice. Oh, I forget how ice always is dumb. It doesn't work on speedy enemies. Oh, Barret's almost out of health. But we should be able to finish this. Chug some of these. Chug a lot of these. Oh my god, you have so much health, Barret. That should be good for a while. Wait, okay. I was gonna say, am I not allowed in here? Nothing. One of these should get me in trouble. Like, walk behind me and start a fight. Warding. Ooh, warding.
I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Oh shit. What am I fighting now? Take out these things. Tifa, what powers, what spells do you have?
Yeah, thunder.
Oh, Ooh, Thunder God. Just damage to him how easy. Oh. And everything. Yeah. Not the greatest. Oh, jeez.
Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Ain't no Shinra punk taking me down!
Coming through!
I don't think these things are necessarily Shinra punks. Her overpowered.
Let's move.
Though they got stronger.
Not so fast.
What do you mean not so fast? We gotta go. Cloud needs saving. Wedge needs saving.
Can't afford to lose
focus. Don't hide you like that.
Tifa leveled up, sweet.
Get your ass out of here. Check out this shit right here.
Oops.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag. Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
What do you got? Main theme of this game? Yes, please. Probably should have looked at this stuff first, but... yeah, nothing new. Alright, let's get healed. A vending machine and a bench can only mean one thing. We're headed into a boss fight. Oh. I forget these aren't automatic. Wedge, why are you down here hurt?
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Arena?
Merit!
You guys could have... Oh, you could place him and then come back here. That seems really dumb. That's a lot of them. Central spot. Who's in the middle? Oh, okay, of course there's more.
Of course there's more. Okay. Like you even got a hand. Suck on this.
Just do a minute. Is it? Oh yeah.
Hope you don't mind about me now.
Ow. Yes, somersault kick this guy. Since he's just standing up there. Oh.
Getting real tired of this shit.
This is ridiculous.
I didn't switch.
Okay, cover me.
Oh, that's why it's force switch me to Tifa. Oh.
Tifa!
is concerning.
I don't know what to do with this, so...
There's somersault on. You missed him? Alright, Tifa, please tell me you have some... Yes. Oh. Alright. I just need this to hit the heat. Can I use Tifa's summon even if she's knocked out? Do I have like a super revive or something? Why does it always have to be a small amount of HP? Alright, fire on. Where's Tifa? Alright, I have no idea, but just like... Yeah, over near that guy. Gonna blow your ass straight to him. You need a mega potion on Tifa. Gosh. Alright, summon. Down. Prepare.
Shake it off, okay?
You crippled an appendage. Alright, you have to pray real quick. Summon ability, Icicle Impact on Heart. what can you do? Take a mega potion for yourself. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Obtain a pair of mithril claws. That sounds awesome. Nice.
To the body, and you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
I did leave a lot of bullet holes. Oh.
Oh God, were those
people?
That's the Shinra I know.
Cloud, were you here before? Give him a potion.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Oh, I'm Barrett. I assume that I just figured I was Cloud again. Because, you know, always Cloud.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
Yeah, but he made it before it all collapsed.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. Stop now. They'll never let us live it down.
and another trophy. What's it say? Broken dreams. Yeah. Definitely broken. Yeah, so, well, is there going to be an intro cutscene for this chapter? Probably. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
So, thank you guys so much for watching this. Hope you're enjoying Final Fantasy VII. Be sure to come back next time where we'll start Chapter 14. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!